Wayne Morgan at the line for St. Francis, and it rolls in.